Hey, sorry to interrupt, but I think you're on your way to the SCP-582, Matt. I'm from the management. I just want to remind you that this experience is very sensitive, and this item is impossible to control, so be sure to secure the experiment area, and make sure to complete the experiment without any mess. Good luck.
Good to see you here. You are Dr. Jimmy, I guess. I'm Dr. Smith. I'm your partner today for the experiment on the item. I will guide you to get everything we need to start the experiment. I'm Dr. Smith. I'm your partner today for the experiment on the item. I will guide you to get everything we need to start the experiment. I have left the board on your desktop. All the items we need are written on it. And what you have to do before we enter the room, find everything and get back to me so we can start the experiment.
Thank you. This work is I expect. Box. Great. Now, the light in the experiment room is working. Thank you, Doctor, again. Take this. It will help you in the experiment.
Fast. I think we're ready to start the experiment. You will enter the experiment room alone. I was hoping we'd get in together, but recent experience shows that if two people enter a room, the experiment won't start. Let's go. Follow me. Done. Now put the 7 documents in place. Replace them in order. Good work, Doctor. Now you're subject to the syringe handgun. Go on to the red light and shot the target there. Good. Now, Doctor, listen to me. Don't move. We need to see how the subject will react to you. What the heck? The subject takes the gun from the target using some unknown power. He will destroy it. The subject is teleporting around the target.
Staff, I am escaped from the experiment room. I repeat, I am SCP-582 escaped from the experiment room.